Hello, Eucharistic Choir Sopranos, John here, and this is your part for Crown Him Lord of All. Just talking through it, we do have a couple little splits between first and second soprano. So the first one that we are going to see is, and then toward the end of the piece, the first one we see is on page 9. Top of page 9 on the word wheel, where we have the little notes on top and the bigger note, which is the middle of the three notes. So the top note will obviously be the first sopranos, and the middle note, the bigger note, will be the second sopranos on that. And then same with on the last page, that last Lord of All. It's the same thing. So that higher note will be the first sopranos, and the middle note will be the second sopranos. Okay. When we get to this part in the song, I'm going to play both parts. I will sing the second soprano part on those notes, but you'll still hear the first soprano higher above me on that. Since it only happens a couple little times, I didn't think we needed to make a separate video for first sopranos and second sopranos. It's pretty obvious, I think, with just that little bit. So anyway, starting from the top, measure 16 is when you first come in. So I'm gonna start from there. 1, 2, 3.
Ye chosen seed of Israel's race, ye ransomed from the fall. Hail him who saves you by his grace, and crown him Lord of all.
Then we have some measures of piano and violin. Coming back at 28. Ready, and one.
Sinners whose love can ne'er forget the wormwood and the gall, go spread your trophies at his feet and crown him Lord of all. Oh, crown him Lord. Oh, crown him Lord. To him all majesty ascribe and crown him Lord of all. Crown him Lord, crown him Lord, forever worshipped, forever adored. Crown him, Lord, crown him, Lord, forever worshipped, forever adored. Crown him, you martyrs of your God, who from his altar call. Extol the stem of Jesse's rod and crown him Lord of all. Oh, that with yonder sacred throng we at his feet may fall. We'll join the everlasting song and crown him Lord of all. We'll join the everlasting song and crown him Lord of all. Lord of all. Lord of all.
Okay. So you recognize this hymn tune. It's the tune of King's Fold, pretty close to the normal hymn tune. Just a couple little rhythmic things that are just a little bit different, but not too difficult of a piece. I think we'll be able to really put this together pretty easily. All right, I will see you in rehearsal. Thanks, guys.